Hello friends, today's video is a very simple one. It's about how to open WhatsApp in a laptop browser. First open the browser and enter web.whatsapp.com in the address bar. Make sure there is no extra space or some of the characters. Hit enter key and you will see a page like this. If you're not getting a page like this, then it's time to check what exactly has gone wrong. Please do not proceed without fixing this. Next, go to your mobile, open WhatsApp, open the menu by clicking on the three dots at the top right corner of the WhatsApp window. Then click on linked devices. In some devices, this will be written as WhatsApp web or it can be some other names. You will get a screen like this. This is as per one of the Android device. It can be even something else in another device. Click on the link a device button. But ultimately, you will be taken to a scan QR code page like this. Next, using your mobile, scan the QR code displayed on the computer screen. This will open up the WhatsApp window in the laptop browser. Now you can do the messaging from laptop itself. You can open any link by simply clicking on the link, download photos, videos, etc. That's it, friends. Thanks for watching the video.